Now, dear students, as per schedule, your maths class is there. In last class, we had started chapter number 5, decimal. So, we will be continuing with that chapter only. Next topic is converting fractions into decimals. All of you have read fraction also, and we are doing decimals. So, how to convert fractions into decimals? So, read it carefully. We can convert a fractional number or fraction into decimals by making the denominator of the fraction as 10, 100 and 1000. So what you need to do, if you want to convert a fractional number into decimal, you have to make the denominator of the fractions as 10, 100 and 1000. So for example, I have written 1 by 2. Right, so how can I make denominator as 100? We have to multiply with the same number, numerator as well as denominator. So what I have done, dear students, I have multiplied by 15, numerator as well as denominator. 1 by 2 multiplied by 50 upon 50. So I have multiplied 50 ones are 50 and 52s are 100. So I have made denominator as 100. Now you have to write fraction into decimals. Write 50 upon 100. I have written, I had told you in last class that whatever the number of zeros are in denominator's place, you have to leave the number and after that you have to fix up the point. 50 upon 100. So two zeros are there in denominator's place. I have started from 0, 5. In numerator and then I have fixed up the point. So you can write 0.50. Let us take one more example, 3 by 5. Right? So I have made denominator as 100 by multiplying 20 over 20. 3 by 5 multiplied by 20 over 20. 23s are 60, 25s are 100. So again, two zeros are there in denominator's place. So I have kept two zeros, two numbers in numerator place like this, 60, and then I fixed up the point. So it is 0.60. Third one is 513 over 100. How? Two methods are there, dear students. First of all, this is improper fraction. You can convert into mixed fraction, 5 plus 13 over 100. Or you can directly do that. Two zeros are there because denominator should be 10, 100 and 1000. 513 upon 1000. So two zeros are there. I have fixed up the point. Two zeros, 1, 2. I have left blank two digits, 1, 2. So answer will be 5.13. Right? Next is 23 over 4. So I have to make denominator as 100, 10 or 1000. So, I have made denominator as 100 by multiplying 25 upon 25. 25 fours are 100. So, my answer is 575 by 100. So, two zeros are there. Leave two numbers, two digits and answer is 5.75. So, dear students, in this way, you can convert fractions into decimals. Dear students, next is converting decimals into fractions. Last was converting fraction into decimal. Now opposite, converting decimals into fraction. To convert a decimal into fraction, what you have to, we remove the decimal point. So you have to convert decimal into fraction. So we have to remove, it is quite understood that you have to remove the decimal point. After that, we can write the number, decimal number into fraction. So for example, 0.7 you have to convert into fraction. Right, you have to remove this point, remove this decimal because fraction consists of numerator as well as denominator. So you have to make a fraction, 0.7. So when you remove the decimal point, keep in mind, this number will become as numerator. 7 is there, so 7 will become as numerator. Denominator will be what? After point, you have to check the number of digits. If 1 is there, then 10. If 2 is there, then 2 zeros, 100. If 3 is there, then 1000. So 0.7, I have made numerator as 7 and denominator 7 upon 10. Second, 0.09. So 9 is numerator, denominator what it be, you can check after point 2 zeros are there. So 2 zeros you have to fix up with denominator 9 by 100. Third one is 0.736. So 736 will be the numerator and 1000 is the denominator. Fourth example 2.3. Right? So you can write 23 numerator upon 10 because after point 1 digit is there. So 10 you have to fix up. 23 upon 10. Further, you can convert into mixed fraction 2 is to 3 by 10 as we have done in fraction chapter. Question number 5, 1.09. So I have to remove decimal point. So then fraction will be 109 upon 100. And again it is converted into mixed fraction 1 is to 9 by 100. So dear students, two things, two topics we have done. To convert fraction into decimal and to convert decimal into fraction. On the basis of these terms, exercise 5.3 and 5.4 are there. Please try to solve in your rough notebook. And exercise 5.1 and 5.2, I am giving you solution key. You have to write these two exercises in fair notebook. Thank you. God bless you.